jerking me around.
Please, don't do this.
Let's see. Blue hair, same outfit that Master Roshi described. That's probably Lunch. Looks like she's arguing with some people.
You punks are messing with the wrong girl here. I said fork it over, so fork it over. You hear me?
Well, it's just...
What's going on?
Guess I'm just gonna have to pump you rats full of lead then.
Uh-oh, Launch is in trouble. Stop!
Huh? You're pretty tough for a pint-sized punk. You kinda sorta remind me of Goku.
Huh? Wait, how do you know my dad?
Huh? You're Goku's kid? What the hell are you doing here? These bozos stole my map, and I'm trying to get it back.
What? Did you really?
Well...
All right, that's it. Keep this dumb act up and bam! You're gonna get it!
I'm sorry! I guess I wasn't thinking!
Wait, so you're not Launch?
What?
Jeez, I'm Launch!
What? But I was told she has blue hair!
It's complicated, kid. Now shut the hell up and give me the stupid map!
Do you think you can find it in your heart to forgive me?
Screw you! Get out of here before I send you packing myself! Bunch of no-good chumps. Whatever! At least
gosh,
I got
Launch
my map
is so
back.
Amazing. She's one of my favorite characters in the side stories.
Sorry for butting in like that!
Whatever. I'm over it. As long as I got this map, I could finally figure out where he lives.
He
keeps jumping all over the place for his training. I've been chasing nothing but rumors till now.
Oh, I see.
Now this time, I'm gonna make sure he falls in love with me. Hold on tight, buddy, I'm coming for you.
Oh, there she goes. I guess I better head back and let Master Roshi know what happened.
report to Master Roshi. Oh, bless me. Sorry, everyone.
I found Launch, but she ran off somewhere.
Hmm? What are you talking about? Launch came back not too long ago.
Huh? Wait, but...
Oh, did someone call for me?
What?
Oh, you must be the boy Master Roshi's been talking about. You're Goku's son, right? It's a pleasure to meet you. My name's Launch.
You're Launch? But the woman I met before had blonde hair.
Oh, that's the other me. People tell me my personality changes whenever I sneeze. And my hair turns blonde, I guess.
Huh? Your personality changes?
Hard to believe, right? I think it might be some sort of condition I have.
That might actually be the best way to describe it.
Ah, I remember. That's what I forgot to tell you earlier. Sorry about that.
I really hope the other me didn't cause you too much trouble. She can be a bit harsh sometimes.
No. I'm just surprised to see you here, since she said something about going to look for someone.
Right. When I came to, I was near West City and I had no clue what was going on. And so I decided to come here.
I see.
Oh, I know. Why don't I cook something nice as a thank you for dealing with the other me? It's the least I could do. I've been wanting to try out a few recipes for a while now.
Yes, I think that's a great idea. We can all eat together.
Okay.
Dang, she's got high food and high perviness. Gohan enjoyed Launch's delicious meal. Krillin can now be added to your party. During main story chapters, your party will be locked, but you can freely change members during intermissions. You can choose which characters to bring on your adventure by selecting them from the party menu. Please note, however, that you will not have direct control over support characters. Whoa, I got a lot of stuff. So here we go. Community board. Go to Gohan. Oh yeah? Oh, there's a quest here.
Didn't
didn't do enough. Oh yeah, you did. Good job. I am very proud of you for doing your homework. It's another one done. I wrote easy for your teacher. Because that one was easy. Oh, that's why it couldn't. It wanted you to sign back in. You were signed off. I don't know. Let's see if it even turned it in. Oh, man. Sorry, Con. You have to re-click all the dots. Okay. I'm sorry. At least it's just the dots, right? Yeah, here you go. It's, see, like I said, it didn't save for you because you still had the window open. So it timed out, so when I clicked the next page, it made me sign in. Sorry. I didn't want that. Maybe you should shut up. Well, maybe you should shut up, huh? Well, maybe you guys should shut up, huh? Tell her to be nice, though. Hi, Bulma.
Hi there.
Oh, Gohan, what brings you here?
No.
Oh, I was just in the area and thought I'd stop by. I see, so does that mean you've got some time?
Actually,
I've got a small favor to ask you. Sure. What is it that you need help with? Remember that brute Raditz? I was hoping you could bring me some parts from his space pod. Raditz? You mean my dad's brother? Yeah, I remember him. He's the one that kidnapped me.
Sure.
Right. I know it might drudge up some bad memories for you, but I need parts from that space pod. That hunk of junk is sporting some alien tech way more advanced than what we've got here. I've asked some people at Capsule Corp to bring what they could find, but it's not enough. Okay, so what do you want me to find? Anything that might have they might have missed to bring it back to you? You read my mind. You know you're a lot better at understanding others than your father.
Okay.
All right, I'll be back. Bye, boys. Hey, Con.
Yeah.
Cause him's a naughty Bubbles.
I think I can handle this.
Thank you. Sorry, everyone. My 1.5-year-old was playing. He's probably a lot better than me, though.
I think I can handle this.
What's up, Jeffy? Okay.
I think I can handle this. I think I can handle this.
Bubbles.
I think I can handle this.
Bubbles.
You sure are obnoxious today.
I think I can handle this.
Why is going potty, Wesley? Leave him alone. I've been looking into the technology used in this spaceship. I'm completely floored by it. If I could just examine it in a more appropriate environment, I'm sure I could find out even more. I don't need this, so you're more than welcome to have it. I got some iron. Okay, let's see what I can find. Oh, what's this? Is this what Bulma was looking about, talking about? I'd better bring it back just in case. You got a mysterious chip. I'm back, Bulma. I looked around the area you mentioned and found this. You handed over a mysterious chip to Bulma. Great, thanks a bunch. Let's see, some of these circuits are fried to a crisp. Well, from what I can tell, this chip is used to record transmission.
What?
Record transmissions?
Sure.
Yeah, which means this thing should have some juicy info on it. I'll see if I can recover anything.
Okay.
Well, I guess Gohan summed that one up. Right, so I restored what I could. Well, wow, that was fast. Unfortunately, I wasn't able to recover all of the data on the chip. But I was able to restore bits and pieces of an audio recording. It sounds like a conversation. Conversation? What kind of conversation? Here, I'll play it for you. I hear Lord Zaz got eye on the planet. Lose interest right away. Sure of it. Which means we're going to have to fly around for another planet. I'm tired. Us, his servants. This could be chance show what Saiyans really do. Then Fry bow to us. Ha ha ha. What were they talking about?
Right.
I'm not sure. Whatever it is, it doesn't sound... It doesn't exactly right. Sound pleasant. Yeah, you're probably right. But you know, it doesn't matter. I mean... That was all alien stuff. It has nothing to do with us here on planet Earth. Yeah, you're right. Such a crazy lady. But the concern Gohan and Bulma felt was by no means misplaced. What were those in the recording talking about? The answer to that would be made clear soon enough. Do you want more juice?
Hang on, everyone.
Come here.
Probably get going.
Oh, my battery died. Good thing I just bought more. So used to having Yamcha around that things are a little tough for me right now. Huh? Come on, Par, try to cheer up. They're gonna find the Dragon Balls on planet Namek and wish Yamcha and everyone else back. I know.
Well, now.
You really want to go back to being a crybaby? Yamcha's not gonna want to see you like this when he's back, you know. You're right. Sometimes you actually do know what to say, Oolong. Hey, what do you mean sometimes? Thanks, you guys. Here, you can have something special. Huar, you really like Yamcha, don't you? Aw, I got Yamcha's photo. It's not Bulma, it's not Poir. Yeah, it is. Okay, so I probably have to play as Yamcha.